This synthetic jelly is almost like Play-Doh. You can have great fun with it. You'd require some borax, synthetic glue, food color, and some water. Now, empty out the synthetic glue in a bowl. The synthetic glue is a plain chain polymer. Add equal amounts of water in the synthetic glue and add some food color and mix it well. This will make the synthetic glue look orange. Then place some borax in another bowl and add water to it. And keep stirring and adding borax until you make a saturated solution of borax. Then with the help of a dropper, add a few drops of the saturated borax solution into the synthetic glue. And this will make this mixture a cross-chained polymer, and it will soon turn into a jelly-like material. It will slightly harden and make a gel. And you just need to stir it very well. And you can shape this jelly into a chapati. You can cut it up. You can make a long worm out of it. You can make, just like Play-Doh, you can shape the synthetic jelly into all kinds of objects. Here it's cut into small squares. You can make a long worm out of the synthetic jelly, or a snake, or a tortoise. And of course, children would love to play with such a malleable Play-Doh.